Okay, so I was just watching this toucan enjoying his life, being a cheeky little goofy little man, and then it opened its mouth, and I heard this. It sounds pretty cool, so let's make some dubstep out of it. So I opened up Ableton, and I got the toucan noise in. I put this noise to an arpeggiator, which is basically just repeating the noise until it sounds like screaming. After some editing, it sounded like this. I added a few extra bits, but without further ado, here's the full song.